Alrighty-o. Welcome back, guys. We are, here stay in spirit, frosty, and this guy has a trauma that appears to last for a mission, and is what I'm getting.
Come on, team! We didn't come here to
that's what I gathered.
Creepy-ass place this is.
It shouldn't be this quiet. Where is everyone?
Well, judging by the fact that it says no hive activity at the top, I'll hazard a guess
there's
that,
something wrong with those dogs. Shouldn't they be barking or something?
Disgusting!
Can't abide senseless cruelty to animals. Let's hope whoever did this crosses our path.
From your lips to God's ears.
Squad, get in that security outpost. We'll see what the locals have to say.
I don't think there's that many locals left.
So much for corporate security.
Stay alert, squad, and continue searching.
Deploying motion tracker.
Right now.
Setting up motion tracker.
Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad.
Motion tracker deployed.
Cool. Let's have a little read. Security office number 2, from a duty veterinarian Robert Taplin to senior watchman Harry Mears. Monthly checkups done. Your watchdogs get a clean pass from me. I'll get the data work into the system before the end of the week. Not really anything a note to report, and certainly no sign of what's causing the agitation you mentioned. A few scratches around their muzzles, possibly bite damage. Maybe like they're fighting? There's a weather front building. And you know how that sets dogs on edge. They're like people that way. If it becomes a problem, try kenneling them separately and see if the situation improves. Interesting.
Come on, team!
Looks like the armory was looted.
The weapons? These dogs. It looks an awful lot like Dead Hills. Maybe the workers try to fight these creatures.
All the more.
Can only move the corresponding direction is for interactive elements. Yeah, like what?
Reason to move the ARC. Find that terminal, Marines, and get that door open.
On my way.
Grab that.
Let's see what's inside.
That's everything in here.
I found something. Looks like a data pad.
Okay. Harry Mears, log number 1 from the security office. Senior watchman Harry Mears to Chief Carol Danziger. Still getting plenty of reports about strangers roaming the compound. Might be drifters, might be nothing. You know what these dockers are like. About the only entertainment they have is telling tall tales and drowning in booze. Still. I've told my guys to keep an eye open for outsiders, can't be too careful, especially these days.
Move on!
Let's get the main gate cracked open.
Doors open! Good job, Spawn. Joining you now.
We should aim for port control. It's just a manifest can take us to repeater compatible.
That's
with
a very loud gate.
And give us more info on that container.
Move on! Hurry up, squad!
Now, where's my fourth guy? This is what I mean. I get stuck.
Move on! Hurry up, you slugs!
It's kind of annoying.
Double time!
How do we already know that these are bad spawners? Oh, that's spawning dudes. Interesting.
Don't get too comfy, okay?
Oh.
Let's do what we came for and get the hell out of here.
Okay, sorry about that.
Come on, team!
Yeah. I guess we'll move with the rover, whatever. Just keep doing the, primary objectives. That's still pretty big. That's blocked. That's blocked. Why is everything blocked?
Move on!
Okay, I guess we're not moving with it.
Contact! USCM, identify yourself, citizen.
Gotta love the friendly locals, right, Sarge?
Leave it be. Keep moving to port control. But keep your eyes open. Something ain't right here.
Copy.
That's not sketchy at all.
Come on, team!
Looks like the dockers don't want you going that way.
Probably striking. Gotta hold the line or you've already lost. Not that you'd understand.
This feels like something bigger. Eyes sharp, Marines. Weapons ready, but fire on my command only.
I thought these were your people, Sergeant.
They are. But my men are family.
Come on, team!
I don't like this man.
Double time!
I think we're spotted.
Bring it on, you bastards!
Tell them to disperse now. First and final warning. Shit! Open fire!
Light him up!
Death to the oppressor! Great descended. Grant us your strength.
You like that, huh?
Oh yeah! Don't mess with me! Watch out!
Those guys were absolutely slaughtered.
Come on, team!
But they did take an armor point off, so that's kind of annoying. Anything of value this way?
Move on!
He seems to be a sneaky. There he is.
Hurry up, you slugs!
On my way! Let's see what's inside.
Come on, team!
Goodies.
Let's see what's inside.
Come on, team! Hurry up, slug! I think we're spotted. Come on, team!
Ain't no way, though, that we're actually hunting people right now. That's fucked up.
Safe position taken. They're headed our way.
Bottom.
Position taken.
More signals incoming.
They're definitely people. How does that work? Precision shot. Have to try it out on them.
They're headed our way.
Or not. Yes. I'll have a go at it.
We didn't come here to enjoy the view, so move, now!
Yeah, well, you can just hit them.
More signals incoming! Double time! Safe position taken! Move on! Hurry up, you slugs!
I want someone, my buddy.
Come on, team!
Safe position taken!
Okay, can you please hit this guy?
Got you in my sights!
Yeah?
You like that, huh?
Uh-huh. Uh-oh.
Come on, team! Move, move!
Safe position taken!
They don't seem to notice the body, do they? Not very
clever.
If we keep it up with the sniper.
Come on, team!
Safe position taken!
Or
in my sight. Tango down.
Incredible.
Move, move. They're headed our way. Move on.
That's pretty sure.
Safe position taken.
Right, four. Thing.
Move, move!
Oh, that ain't gonna work.
Bring them to Marlo! Let's rock! Death to the oppressor! Watch out! They're here, destroy them! Come on, team!
Safe position taken!
Move, move! They're here! Destroy them!
Great Ascended, grant us your strength! Glory is death!
Can't go down!
And... kaboom!
On my way!
That was...
Let's see what's inside.
Easy. I don't like having to kill people.
Safe position taken!
Come on, team! Hurry up, squad!
Well, here's what it is. Got a nice little data pad that I don't mind picking up.
Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad.
Let's check it out. Jim Morrison log. Assistant administrator, you say? Reagan Williams might actually follow through on her threats to automate the docks. She had a representative from Seeks and Synthetics in here the other day, seeing if they'd be willing to undercut Weyland-Yutani. Can't see that going over very well. And Leith's down near a company world, and I doubt the XX at Pharos Spire are going to let any other corporation get their claws into this hunk of mud. And you know, maybe that's for the best. That sales rep was a creepy son of a bitch. Old, dead eyes, except for when he was talking about his product. It's simple, no humans, no problem. Yeah, that kind of talk always ends well. Right, so these guys were in danger of being replaced by synthetics, and they don't appreciate that.
I think we're spotted.
We got more tangos.
So many containers.
And you want us to find one? Might as well look for a needle in the haystack.
Keep your eyes peeled and that channel clear, Marines.
Oh god. This does not bode well for them, what I'm about to do. Oh dear lord. Oh dear lord.
Grenade! Oh, there's a man!
Ouch.
You like that, huh?
I don't even know where he came from.
We didn't come here to enjoy the view, so move now.
Yeah, let's just forget about it.
Safe position taken.
That's hilarious. Okay, well.
Grenade!
Ain't stupid. Fuck once. Fuck twice. Kaboom. God, there's a lot of them.
Double time! More signals incoming.
Aw, oh, why are you shooting?
Move, move!
What happened here?
Looks like a fight. Maybe these dockers aren't all on the same side.
Safe position taken!
Here! Here! Destroy them!
Light them up!
Kill that bastard! Great Ascended, grant us your strength!
Take a breath. Watch that stretch, squad.
These dockers, they didn't stand a chance against your men.
It's not about chance, Administrator. They just rebel. Folks do that around here.
And sacrifice their lives?
Being stuck on Lethe isn't much of a life. Trust me.
Come on, team!
Still more coming.
Bring them down!
Light them up!
Let's rock! Evolve or die! Watch out! More enemies! Rejoice! A glorious death! Great Ascended, grant us your strength. Come on, team!
You guys are full of that, actually, just crazy.
Hurry up, squad!
Ah. So we take this out.
On my way.
And use an ammo, but then there's two ammo crates in there. So it's a net gain of
shit.
One.
It's coming to us.
Ammunition. Pretty funny.
Get down, it's gonna blow!
Get that, why don't you?
Let's rock!
Let's see what's inside.
Our enemies! Rejoice! Great Ascended, grant us your strength!
Pretty fucked up, isn't it?
Hey, this man.
Double time!
Just set foot fire, holy shit, that was dark. Okay, they seem to walk around on the fire.
Move on! Hurry up, squad!
Yo, that's pretty fucked up. First one, already a fire.
Move on! Move, move! More signals incoming.
Affirmative.
Move on! Safe position taken! Hurry up!
What's wrong killing so many humans, though?
Double time!
Then if I have to.
Safe position taken!
Just kinda fucked up that I have to, you know?
Huh?
little bit longer.
Grenade!
And have it again.
Find them! That's glorious! Death! Move on!
Look that alright.
Hurry! Could be a great position for the ARC.
Too bad these crates are blocking the way. It seems they're attached to that crane. Its terminal should be nearby.
You heard the administrator, Marines. Find a way to use that crane.
Come on, team!
That's easy enough.
On my way! Alright, let's see what's in there.
A little bit stressed, we might as well.
Weld that door.
Weld that
welding access.
Last support required.
Yeah, moves up.
Hang on. Our ride is coming.
Door secured.
That weld gonna hold?
Rest. And that replenishes all of our current magazine. And check number but.
Nap's over. Move your asses. Cut that door open.
Breaking the weld.
Yes, I was lied to.
Door open.
Move on.
Maybe I just don't have something like that skill to be honest on this mission.
Shit, it's coming to us. Hurry up, squad.
Right, double so time. Press that.
Safe position taken.
Oh, they still see me. They don't.
Double time!
I don't know, I don't like this cover system. It's a little bit difficult to figure out where you can and can't hide. Like, it's not super duper easy. I'm gonna be honest.
Come on, team!
Safe position taken!
So, why can't I hide behind that crate? Can I hide behind little boxes? I can't go and hide behind a crate. What?
Come on, team! Hurry up, squad!
Right now!
Come on, team!
Safe position taken!
It's pretty angry.
Move! Move! Team. Hurry up,
slow.
More signals incoming.
Let's see. Grab us a good.
Double time. Move, move. Safe position taken.
Can it clean? Can it? Seems to be
come
a
on, team.
Hackable door.
On it.
Oh, no.
Move, move.
Cancel, cancel, cancel. Okay. No, in fact, you know what? It's better.
Come on, team.
Backing up, we have a suppressive zone. Yeah.
Suppressive fire! Bring them down! Fire Marlow! You hear that?
Grenade! You like that, huh?
Double time! Reloading!
Get
bow or die!
These.
More enemies! Rejoice!
Make the melee miss better. Okay. That was
come on, team.
Right now.
Get into this. Makes me happy that I ran out of hack. Brought someone who can hack
access
with me.
Granted.
Double time.
I hope it was worth it. See, oh my god, it was very
let's
worth it.
Let's see what's inside.
Double time.
Ammunition galore.
Last support required.
Hang on. Our ride is coming.
Double time!
Shit, it's coming to that's a lot of containers. And none like the Dead Hills crate.
Require squad, we'll find it.
Move on!
Safe position taken!
Let's see what's inside.
Don't worry me, just put in everything.
Right now!
Why am I there?
Safe position taken.
They're headed our way. Come on, team.
It's a park. Oh my god.
Safe position taken.
I was gonna say, how do they see us? But then I realized we weren't actually. Oh.
Got you in my
sight. That one.
You like that, huh?
And that guy didn't even notice. Kind of stupid.
Come on, team.
Alright, I guess.
On my way.
Take that.
Let's see what's inside.
Ooh, we've missed a log somewhere. Senior Watchman Harry Mears. Commander Carol Danziger. Got a stranger on for you, Chief. Had a lengthy chat with Foreman Riordan. Just before he upped sticks and left. Swore blind that Berkeley's dock is haunted. That's something crawling around, snatching folk into the shadows. Great. Now Riordan's always been one for spinning a good yarn, especially if someone else is buying, but there was something in his eyes. Maybe it's nothing. Folk quit around here all the time, but Riordan stuck it out for 20 odd years. Going to double the patrols and ask around. If there's something in it, I'll let you know. Cool. I know where I could have missed it. I think here, apparently. What's here?
Perhaps we should get moving.
Apparently something right here.
Last support required!
Oh. Hang on. Our ride is coming.
Let's go commit more genocide.
Move on. More signals incoming. Right now.
Got ammo. I'm gonna blow this out of the way. And there was another question mark.
Come on, team! Hurry up,
slugs!
They're headed our way!
Planting C4.
Alright, huh?
Get down! It's gonna blow! Deploying motion tracker.
Down, why not?
Setting up motion tracker.
coming to us. Double time!
Descend! Descend!
Hurry up, you slugs!
I wish that if, like, essentially, if they were opening a box, well, I guess sometimes you want the box to be opened. I can't really say that it gets cancelled once they get spotted.
Come on, team!
That was just rushed from me.
Move!
Bad play on my part. Game's full.
Shit, it's coming to us.
It's the part where we find out that they have guns.
Right now. Planning C4. Get down! Gonna blow!
They have guns. While running, the damage your squad takes from firearms is moderately reduced.
Find some cover, quick!
What is behind cover? The damage it takes from firearms is greatly reduced. In cover.
Safe position taken! Bring them down!
Light them up!
Bring them down! Bring them down! Brothers, I'm hit! A glorious death!
Tango down!
Squad is crashed behind cover. Your marines cannot take damage from firearms. And you, which enemies are undercover? Press input. Which not found.
Incoming reinforcements! Watch out! They're headed our way.
Little four. Oh, well, that one, eh?
Got you in my sights.
Come and get it. I'm ready.
What's that one? You guys are strafing hard, huh?
Open fire and target. Zeno and approach.
No.
Use me, please.
Oh, okay.
Tell me, someone else saw that.
Oh,
did that stalker just beg to be captured?
That ain't good.
I was fine with them abducting me, but asking for it? Things are getting stranger and stranger around here.
There's bound to be more of these creatures.
Stay sharp, all right? We made it to port control, Hayes. What's next?
The shipping manifest should be in the command room. It's probably on the second floor, considering the structure of the building. Follow the floor markings.
Alright, second floor it is. I hope we'll find more on this container there.
Don't forget the repeater, Sergeant. We need it. The camera room. If you log in, you'll be able to predict enemy movement.
They're headed our way!
I'm where? Here.
They're headed our way! Last support required!
Hang on. Our ride is coming.
Back outside and that way. This is no tech.
Double time!
Supposedly.
Affirmative. Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad.
Oh no, that's a datapad logo then, not Xenotech. Not bad. Personal journal, Ignacio Cruz. The rumors were true, all of them. Didn't know that I wanted to believe it, but I've seen humanity's future and it's glorious. Joseph is going to usher in a new age and I'm gonna be right there beside him. Joseph is our crazy leader, is he?
Hurry up, squad!
Get this straight. These guys are walking around with zero repercussions from the Xenos.
Brother, I hit.
Huh? Okay, well, that worked out better than expected.
Come on, team.
I don't know whether to laugh. That's kind of fucked up. But it is what it is.
More signals incoming.
I do not want to know what's on the other side of that door, to be honest with you. I'm just gonna happily put down a motion tracker.
Deploying motion tracker! Setting up motion tracker.
Like, nothing's happened.
They're headed our way!
Motion tracker activated!
Take a breather. Watch that stress, squad.
Putting me out is that if the legend open that up. Right. Terminal locked. There's a terminal here that's unlocked.
More signals incoming.
See it? What? Hey.
Roger.
Yes. That was.
Access granted.
Come on, team.
We can take shot of us for
safe
access.
Position taken.
Cameras.
Looks like they made themselves a little base.
That's for humans. Yeah, that's good. Okay. Was the same camera. Signs of a nest yet.
Well, that room looks promising.
Brothers, I'm hit!
They're headed our way!
We didn't come here to enjoy the view, so move now!
Areas I've been to already, no?
More signals incoming!
There's a good chance that crate is full of materials. Could be useful for our satellite and the Otago.
The crane? What? Well, I already got that. From the tech room.
You looking for a nice spot for a picnic or what?
Shut up. You're whining. And it would appear that the humans don't really mess with a motion tracker. Which is very nice of them.
Double time!
Undetected, no hive activity, and there's no hive meter. So, am I to take it that there is actually no xenomorphs? It's just crazy people.
Safe position taken! Double time! Come on, team! Hurry up, squad! Safe position taken.
You in my sights.
A glorious death.
Crazy that is 100. I don't. Hey guys. Whoa. Crazy.
Bring them to Arlo.
How are you not
enemies
dead?
Of the era! Watch out!
Tango down!
Light him up!
Marlo commands you to open that door! By Marlo, you hear that?
Move on! Death to the oppressor!
Gah!
Move!
Brothers, I'm hit! Find them!
How does he just make it through four Marines?
Suppressive fire!
Come on, we didn't sign up for this.
Raining it down.
Move on. Light him up! Fire ball!
So stupid.
You hear that?
I think he hit like 10 times, and they're like, yeah, whatever. You know?
Safe position taken.
That part seems kind of silly. Alright, stop.
Take a breather. Watch that stress, squad.
Focus fire and target!
Light him up!
Great Ascended, grant us your strength! Glorious death!
Right now.
Look at these fights, man.
Let's see what's inside.
They're a little bit silly.
Move on! Hurry up, squad! Safe position taken.
Got you in my sights.
Goodbye.
Tango down!
Was it like an omelet, mate? Jesus.
Let's see what's inside.
Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad. Move on!
Right, Colonel Danziger log. From Chief Danziger to Harry Mears. Had an executive from Pharos Spy crawling up my ass, wanting to know if we made any progress on those missing weapons. I don't like those corporate pricks any more than you do, but if our armaments are falling into the wrong hands, then we need to put a stop to it. At the very least, we need to find their inside man. Cycle the entry codes again. See if the corporate gets bored enough to try forcing their way in when the lock doesn't spring. We're lucky they'll blow themselves to pieces in the process. Okay. So far so good. Looted that room, looted that room, looted that room. Heading into the...
I hate that place, man. They're headed our way. Double time! Move, move!
On my way.
Well, now would be a bad time to do that, actually.
Safe position taken.
Did they just walk past rather than in? Good. Lovely. They'll pass by. Actually, I really didn't expect that, to be honest with you. They're coming in through this door, is that why? Nope.
Stay frosty, Marines.
They really just don't care.
You looking for a nice spot for a picnic or what?
Planning C4. Get down! It's gonna blow! Safe position taken.
Some of them had.
Great Ascended, grant us your strength!
Got you in my sights. You like that, huh?
Move on! Safe position taken.
Right now.
Okay, grab that. Like this.
Let's see what's inside.
Access granted.
Double time.
Let's see what's inside.
Dude, what if I do? What if I do?
Double time. Access granted. Move on.
I just didn't need the decryption.
Safe position taken.
Check your vitals, squad.
So, okay.
Come on, team. Move, move. Move on!
Open my kits.
Hurry up, squad!
On it!
this through.
Access granted.
Come on, team!
Let's see what's inside.
You know what? Well, weld that closed.
Door. Welding access. Door secured. That weld gonna hold?
Grab the extra. Guy's absolutely losing his bollocks, so that guy. Rest. Also tells on add one ammo clip. Add an ammo clip. Doesn't replenish the ammo of everybody. I read that wrong.
Nap's over. Move your asses. Cut that door open.
Breaking the weld! Door clear. On it.
I'm done with all of this. Get to the pickle.
Double time.
Check your vitals, squad.
Move, move, move on.
is quiet. Two.
Keep following the floor markings. They should bring you to the command room.
Deploying motion tracker. Setting up motion tracker.
On my way.
Move on. Hurry up, squad.
Motion tracker activated.
Come on, team.
Access granted.
Let's see what's inside.
Double time!
Affirmative.
Let's see what's inside. Move on!
Seems our critter friends made themselves at home.
Move on! Stay back! You come any closer, we kill him. We will.
Drop your weapons, now!
They've taken hostages. Can you help them?
We're on it, Hayes. But a frontal assault's out of the question. They've locked the door and there's no access terminal on this side. If we're doing this, we'll have to find another path. Can you help?
I'll see what I can do.
Move on!
Copy.
Let's see what's inside.
Come on, team! Hurry up, squad! Come on, team! Hurry up, squad! Move on!
On my way.
Move, move! Move on! Move, move! Come on, team! Hurry up, you slugs! What's that noise? Move away, guys!
What the hell's going on down there, Sarge?
Our little dockers are playing with explosives.
Aw, they grow up so fast.
We're gonna need another way through.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Double time! Hurry up, you slugs! Double time! Hurry up, you slugs!
Showing you from up here. Looks like a demolition pattern.
Team. Oh yeah, don't mess with me. Move, move!
Those things are faster than the ones from Dead Hills!
Watch out! Double time! Move, move! Move on! Hurry up, squad!
Marines, open that frickin' door, now!
D, Damn it! Not again!
Sergeant, they're anticipating your every move. They must be watching you.
I know, Hayes, I know.
Let's rock!
Move on!
You up best I can.
Suppressive fire!
Xeno, an approach! Here you go. Good as new.
Access granted.
Move on!
Markings. Shit, the command room is right behind that door.
Contact! Move on! Runner, hit it! They got our set! Look alive! Bring them down! Watch out! Tango down! That gun's a freaking lawnmower! Copy. Let's see what's inside.
I hate this job. Got him. They look intact to me.
Weld that door. Welding access. Door secure.
They can't get in, right? But what now?
Let's see what's inside.
Move on! Nap's over. Move your asses.